FC soccer team, boys 99 soccer team, the 2016 California State Champions. We're getting heading down to Mexico City. Other thing I want to share with you is our...
Keep going.
Now listen up. What you guys must understand is there are two levels. There is the level we are on, and then there's a whole nother level. That is the level we must reach. The level we are on is called cruise level. Now this is the level where we just go through the motions. We're cruising. There's nothing good coming out of this level. We gotta take ourselves to the next level. We gotta raise our expectations. We must raise our work ethic, and we must raise our game. We were not put on this earth to be like everyone else. We were not sent here to be average. We are destined for greatness. But before we get there, you are all going to have to show me some heart, courage, grind, desire, sacrifice, attitude, grit. And then the world will show us a little something called success. Remember this. This ain't gonna be easy. There will be peaks and valleys, extreme highs and extreme lows. But never forget our true character is born in our challenging moments. Show me how much character you have. Do whatever it takes. Never take no for an answer. When we get knocked down, we get up. Work harder than ever before and make sure we are headed for the next level. Next level of success, next level of champions, next level of greatness. They called us the underdogs. They say that we can't match their size. They say we can't match their skill, that we will never win the prize. They say we will be dominated, that we will give in, we will crumble under pressure, suffer, never win. They say we are small, they say we are weak, they said they are unbeatable, they said they are freaks. But there was something they left out, something they didn't know, something about our team, somewhere inside we go, it's called heart. It's our will to win, our fierce fire. It's our burning desire. It's something no one can ever beat. It's something no one can ever deny. They will not stop us. They will not hold that trophy high. We struggle as one. We fight as one. We win as one. They may be stronger. They may have more skill. They will never stand a chance when we go in for the kill. It's not the size of the dog in the fight. It's the size of his heart. Maybe they'll think twice next time. Next time they rule us out, give up on us without a shout. Remember out there, when they call the game time, reputation doesn't mean jack. Heart is everything, my friends. It's our time to shine. Call us the underdogs all you like. You better make sure you are right. Be careful. Be cautious. We came to fight.
experiencia. ¿Saben cuál sería la mejor experiencia? Que se quedaron ustedes. Para que les digo algo. ¿Por qué están allá? Porque lo único es que están en la vida. Pinche miedo que traigan, agárrenlo la basura y tírenlo de aquel lado. Ya se va a quedar. ¿Estamos? Vamos a divertirnos, vamos a jugar, vamos a divertirnos y a mostrar el grande.
Cada aquí somos espacio. Parejos, somos 11 contra 11 y un balón. Es todo lo que hay. Aquí no hay diferencia, que somos más de otro. ¿Oyeron? A ponerle todas las ganas.
Algo que quiero decirles, guys. El orden. Si se mantiene el orden, van a jugar bien. ¿Ok? No quiero ver un cabrón defensa allá por aquella banda y...
Oh, has this picture.
Porque aquí si compra usted de mayoreo de tres piezas en adelante es más barato.
Like lava.
but heated like a sauna. Penetrating through your body armor. Rhythmically we massage ya. With hip hop mixed up with samba. With samba. So yes, yes, y'all. You know we never stop, we never rest, y'all. The black eyed peas will keep the funky fresh, y'all. And we won't stop until we get y'all. Till we get y'all, say so, yeah.
Dominus tecum. The murky cavern sounds so heavy, shall breathe of balm if thou hast smiled. O maiden, hear, O maiden, pleading. O mother, hear a suppliant child.
Gosh.